You are the chosen one, the one who delivered a message of hope for those.